And we back once again on some 2K23. Now, low key, bro, I've always wanted to stream 2K on the channel, but like the past few 2K has been ass. But I've been hearing a lot of good things about this 2K23, man. So I feel like it was time for your boy to make his return. You feel me? If you don't know, I'm a big 2K fan. I've played 2K for a long, 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 long time, bro. But I heard this one's really good. I've been waiting for a good 2K game to come out. And I heard this career mode is fire. This game is just heat in general. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm hoping to get some, you know what I'm saying? Get a good career mode out of this, man. I'm excited. We're going to go with the UCLA, of course. I go with that every year. Which team should draft you? I don't got no BC on my shit. But I would prefer the Lakers because I do got a shot creator. I don't got no VC, do I? Yeah, I don't got no VC. Wait, did my shit lag? Oh, I thought my shit lagged out already, bro. I was gonna be mad tight. I usually choose the Warriors. But I thought we go with the Lakers since I made a point guard this year. Okay, Karimo, man, let's get into it, man. It's been so long since the 2K game. Also, I heard J. Cole in this bitch too, so I'm excited. I really hope this isn't copyrighted. They gonna fuck me. The new MG niggas, they don't play. I posted a video, they copyrighted before I even, like, fully got done uploaded. They are insane over here. Are you at the Barclays Center? I'm excited, bro. I'm excited. It's been a long time since I played a 2K career mode, man. Got Adam Silver, the cue ball himself.
With the 18th pick in the NBA draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select MP.
MP. Why they booing? Hey, y'all niggas on my fucking dick. Nigga. Stop hating. That nigga's bitches. Why does my face look like an alien? I ain't do the face scan shit yet, because I don't start. But why are they booing me? What's with all the negative energy?
MP and Shep Owens face off later today in the Summer League Championship, a typically low-key affair. Has a little extra juice this year.
Oh, so we already drafted already. Okay.
The mid-first round picks that started on draft.
So
I'm
so glad we don't gotta do the high school shit. That was so lame, bro.
A terrible
see,
pick.
Damn, why you on dick, man?
All right,
they're trying to get me canceled.
Here, but let me ask you, what do you make the fans booing MP?
They're trying to get me canceled, bro.
I
ain't know
it, Nate, but I ain't surprised. I'd boo anyone.
They treated me like
too.
I'm Andrew Tate, bro. That's crazy.
I mean, dude got rec league athleticism.
Oh, rec league.
He talking crazy about me? Why is everybody just on my dick all of a sudden, bro?
So far, but at the NBA level, my talent's generational.
Why is your dick sucking, Shep?
Impeccable. Perfect.
Spell impeccable. Yeah, goofy. Why is your, what was that white dude? Why is he dick sucking you, bro?
I can quote that.
Damn, Caucasian in the back.
Man said quote him,
quote him.
Why you still here?
Come on, quote him.
Let's go.
Woo! Shep the
yes,
show!
Shep lame as hell. I'll dunk on his little goofy ass.
Wow. All right, Kendrick. JJ, was drafting MP over Shep Owens the right move, or were fans right
yes.
to boo MP on
Shep
draft?
Owens mid, what? MP the real, you know what I'm
right.
saying?
If I'm from the city,
everybody's just
I'm
on dick. First of all, Kendrick
I'm
Perkins, let's not
ship,
talk about your NBA career.
Myself,
all right, let, like, you don't want to get into that, so don't be talking about my career. My shit just started. Your shit's done.
City fans know ball. And they know that Shep Owens
is mid.
Owens, mm-hmm.
this is mid.
The truth.
Oh, he's not.
I know you've had a lot of coffee this morning.
Thank
Kirk,
you. Thank you.
No right.
Speak
to
some sense.
MP like
thank
that.
You. Thank you, my brother.
Champion,
thank you.
A tireless
you invited
worker,
to the cookout.
And everyone
bro.
Raves about his leadership skills.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yep.
Shep's a better athlete.
Cap.
He hasn't won anything. That matters.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Show
hasn't.
Show
hasn't. You
know
what really matters, JJ?
Oh,
is
Lord,
your boy
bro.
MP is anxious.
You are a
sorry,
dick
what?
Sucker,
you
aren't you, man? Get his cock out your mouth.
Ancient.
Like, ancient. You're ancient. Aren't you like pushing 40?
Okay. We know exactly what he's going to
you
be.
Ordered, you older than a nigga Duke Dennis. Now you know you're old.
Shep Owens.
Yo, that's a boy that 1950.
This is a huge mistake, JJ.
A rotation
watch
player.
Watch out, bro.
A rotation player. You don't know what you're talking about, Perk.
Thank
if it
you.
Was such a huge mistake. Why did 18 teams pass on Shep?
That's
JJ,
a good question.
That's a great question.
That's a good question.
And I don't have the idea.
Well, I'll tell you why. Not only is he extremely raw,
He's got serious character issues.
He's a loser.
His reality show.
He got a reality show. Yeah, he told himself.
It's
okay. They pick me because I'm a real nigga. He a bitch. That's why
he's
trying to pick that loser.
Is beneath him. How do you coach a guy like that?
Listen, he's young. He's young. Let's not overreact.
Why are you dick sucking him so much? Is he your son? Do you are y'all like tight?
These guys will be 5 years from now, so we need to calm down and let things play out.
Look, JJ.
Dang, bro, niggas on dick.
JJ is on your side, babe.
Honestly.
Oh, at least my kid got some hoes though.
Yo.
This my apartment, which is it? It's a nice little house.
Y'all check out that Top Takes Daily segment. All right, look, man.
But come on, my brother.
I mean,
come on,
right?
Come on, my African brother.
Like, we knew once those clowns booed you on draft night that they were going to try and make a story out of this.
I mean, it's mostly funny to me at this point.
Mostly.
I mean,
this
yeah,
is a nice ass crib,
though. Fans, but like,
man, fuck them fans. Like, they can suck my dick. Also,
like,
I'm a brown shirt, and I don't like
brilliant,
that.
Talented girlfriend who
okay, beautiful
is
a crazy adjective to use right there, man. I wouldn't use that word, but you do, man. But to be fair, my character's little.
Yo, where's Ashley, by the way? Like, we should talk to some PR on this.
Yeah, no, she had to take her dog to the
everybody
bag,
in this game
is
just mid so far.
So she'll be
gonna
in later.
Good.
Plus,
right.
My
character.
Look,
yeah, man,
the,
know, like
they didn't have
saying,
many
you
options
know, like,
with the little character creation,
just
so I just said,
right
fuck
now.
It. I just took this nigga.
You know, like, this is just another challenge for me to learn and grow from.
Look at bro. Why is my character's hair when I fucked up, bro?
Exactly the mindset you need to be having, MP.
Like, you went to the draft like that, bro?
Looking like a Mr. Rogers with high tops.
Okay.
I mean, but you know what a mean street.
Fam,
what?
That's not what I'm going
who is this
hey,
black nigga? Is that like my,
on,
like my agent?
Right,
good guy, great sweater.
For the year.
You don't like sweaters?
They're all right.
You
look
good.
What are
you
talking about?
Okay, we can get back to whatever this is later, okay?
Okay.
Great. Look.
Okay.
I really don't mind if you watch your own press, MP. But afterwards, you gotta flush
why is my
it, right?
Nickname
that's
MP?
Right.
Summer League Championship game is coming up.
That's an L nickname.
To focus.
No doubt.
Low-key, Prez was better. Like, there was so many better nicknames gonna use. MP.
Come on, let's get it.
Come on, dog.
So if you wanna get out into the city, shoot some hoops. I'll leave you to it. But the second you're ready to focus on that chip, come holler at me.
Alright, player.
Got you.
All right, see you, Ricky.
I'll see you later,
man.
All
right, man.
Oh, yeah, it's Ricky. All right, what's
babe,
up, my
good?
Boy?
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm trying to fuck, nigga.
All right, see you.
No, I'm trolling. I'm already fucking with it, though. The only thing I'm not fucking with is the fucking, what's it called? The, the MP shit, that's lame. Also, if you're watching this on YouTube, this is a vibe from my Twitch, so if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you come up to the Twitch and show your boy some love, because that's where we be lit at. That's why all the streams happening. If you want to see all the content, you know what I'm saying? Go drop a follow. It's free. I ain't going to charge you. You know what I'm saying? Unless you want to pay for it. I mean, I take your money, but like, it's free, so you don't have to, though. Alright, let's go straight into the game, man. Fuck the park, nigga. We a brown shirt. Nobody wanna play with me. We a brown shirt right now. First, we gotta get our, you know what I'm saying, stats up, get some BC. You know what I'm saying, level our shit up, and we gonna be straight. You feel me? So, we gonna play a couple games, you feel me? Get our BC up, and we good. But, also, like I said, this is a vibe from my Twitch channel, so if you wanna see everything, all the content, come over to the Twitch, because I'll play a variety of different games. Like, I'm going to be streaming new season of Fortnite later, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not a Fortnite streamer, I have to say that every time, because niggas be thinking, oh, he's a Fortnite streamer. Nigga, no. Look at this little bitch ass nigga. I should beat on you. I should slap your whole ass.
Hey, it's all Gucci,
man. My character's so ugly. My gosh, I hate this guy. You know?
How your fans don't like you and all that.
I don't even want to root for this, my character. I hate him.
Y'all real funny, you know that?
You getting bullied. Man. Fight back.
See you
should.
Yo,
sock that nigga, bro.
Sounds good. I'm going to see you out there.
Why is you touching me, nigga? What's up?
Content, son. Yeah.
No.
Give me something I can use.
I'm finna strike off you. I ain't going to lie. Yeah, press him. Press him. Fuck you think I am, nigga?
Yo,
run them hands right now. What's up?
I'm not
What's
an
up?
Actor.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to help you make no fire content, bro.
Yeah.
And that's why your fans don't like you. No personality, and you take
swing off him.
Yeah, why so serious, bro?
It's more like I don't take you serious at all.
Swing him, bro.
In fact, you a joke to me, my man.
This nigga's so horny, bro.
Now that's what I'm talking
is.
About.
That's why it's that's why it's all there right now,
maybe
bro.
A few fans now.
He's getting bitched.
Sounds good, man. Hey, you have a good game, champ.
Look at his hands behind his back. It's so
and
cringe,
don't hurt
bro.
Yourself filming that fire content, my man.
Swing off him, bro.
Chump. Move.
He said chump. It's oh my god. I'm so lame. Nigga said chump. I'm so lame, bro. He said chump.
Right at the 3-point line. Block the deep shot. All right. Then switch to a zone. I'm working the man-to-man as we go. Okay?
Man, bro. Look at this ugly ass nigga, bro. I don't want to play as him no more. I hope he loses.
Forget about him. Already done.
I'm gonna get the bad ending on purpose.
Focus on things you can control tonight.
Imagine it's actually a bad ending.
Well, secure your spot in the rotation.
Nigga, I know how to play the game, nigga. I'm a veteran.
Hey. We want you here.
That's my agent.
We drafted you for
a reason. Why am I surrounded by white people? No offense, but like, holy shit.
We hear it.
Where's my African brothers at?
Good news is,
only little black nigga I'm friends with in this game is Ricky.
Tonight.
I hear half the crowd chain his name, coach.
Who is that? Who is that dude in the back? He look like an NPC. Huff, he at number 36. Look at him. He don't even look real. He looks so fake. He has blonde hair and a black beard. That does not go together at all. Blonde hair, black beard. It don't go together at all, bro. I don't know what bro was going for with that one. He looked like a cornball. His ass looked ridiculous, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what he was thinking with that. But, yeah, bro. Make sure y'all stay tuned, bro, because I'm not sure when the Fortnite update releases. I know when downtime is, but as far as when the update releases, I'm not sure when. So I have to, because I know the downtime is at 1. So it'll probably be over around like 4, 5, somewhere around that. So, but I will, you know, I'm going to be on that second the downtime get done. We on Fortnite, we're going crazy, you feel me? Yeah. Summer League, baby, let's go. Vegas. I'm gonna carry as usual.
Get set for the NBA Summer League Championship.
Get the ball in my hands. Joined by Brent Berry and Grant Hill. Grant, what a terrific 10 days of basketball we've seen so far. Okay. NBA, best is yet to come. They think he cool, bro. It's Otis the Chef, bro. Oh, I hate Chef. We ain't scoring no points, bro. I'm clamping him up all game.
Might be Summer League, but some bad blood between these two rookies, to say the least.
I promise you not. Both incoming players will be looking to make some points. Yeah. Play physical, nigga. Play physical. They ain't scoring nothing. They ain't scoring nothing. Jeff Owens, I'm going to lock him down in Tiger Camp. You're not getting any points. Promise you not.
We don't grab the bus. Make sure that shit.
Actually, matter of fact, come here. Look. Pass that nigga up. Embarrass him.
Bro. All right,
that's not a good start. Hey, at least Patrick got a point. As long as he's not Chef and cool with it.
Done much to respond, but he might have been waiting to do that on the court.
Ooh, look at you. Look at the game. Look at this thing is lost, bro. He's been a match.
No offense to the rec league.
That's in there.
Grant, with summer league finals underway, we'll soon have to say goodbye.
That's that shot creator. They play making shot creator. Golden Beal, bro.
Las Vegas doesn't have an NBA team. They are very much connected to the league. Now, I know you and I both will be missing the incredible restaurants here on the strip.
I'll get fouled out for the score, bro.
Especially when you're buying.
I get fouled out.
You know, Grant,
nope, that's off. That's off.
Games,
man, that's off.
Athleticism is off the
feed
charts.
It, feed it, feed it, feed it, wide
it
open.
Really is, I mean, that's in.
Excellent, baby. Bro, I ain't allowed my jump shot already fired. I'll this year, I'm gonna make my jump shot. I love the shot meter, this shot, like the shot timing this year is so great.
First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone by.
That was almost. That's off. That was green, but they playing with me, bro. Nah, you got it.
Down Jackson.
Nope.
To the middle.
If you score, I'm starting the game. If Shep score, I'm starting the game. Yes, it's that deep. I'm that much of a hater.
Five to shoot.
I'm not letting him score our game. I'm not getting no points.
Here's Williams.
Nope. Yo, big man, play some defense, bro.
And Grant is the 18th overall pick.
Yep, guess what?
He's had a solid stretch of games here in Vegas.
Watch out. Nope, you got it.
I mean, the Singleton,
right here. Put it back.
Been there for MP.
Beat it back. That's him. What? That's green, bro.
The skill is all there.
I ain't playing with him. Shep, you're not scoring. I promise you not. Take that three. I dare you.
Pass to Jackson.
Yep. Might as well. He's not scoring. He might as well keep on passing. I'll foul you right now. I'll get a flagrant.
Outside, Williams.
They're going to have to find me. They're going to have to find your boy. Bro,
the
move.
Bulls need to get off a shot.
Nope, that's off.
Outside.
Nope. The Lakers told you not scoring. Not scoring.
That's his shot. And one, I'm sure he wants back. MP outside. The three.
That's green.
That bucket.
Yes.
Makes
bro,
five.
The shot meeting this year
don't
is so fire.
Don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
Shot meeting this year is OP, bro.
It's stolen by
yep,
MP.
That's mine. That's mine.
To the paint.
Beat it. That's him.
Yeah.
I'm going crazy, bro. I'm going crazy.
What a two-way play.
I mean, I know it's a summer league, so it's like the first game is supposed to be easy, but like still, bro. I don't know. I'm feeling real confident about this year, bro.
Have to be careful with the ball.
Nope, that's off. That's off. Good defense.
Bulls ball.
Good defense. Good hustle, man. Good hustle. Wait, who was that? 34. Yep, 34. I see you, bro. I see you, bro. Look at that. Look at that.
And he made sure to do it early,
boom.
Too.
Get out of there, bro.
Substitution on the court.
And that was not. I was out of foul. That was just. Oh, it was out of bounds. I'm out. Look at that. 8 points already. We carrying the team, bro.
Shot clock at
we
five.
Have like a cool majority of the team points. That's off. That's off. That's off.
And again, no
yep,
good
get that board.
Chicago.
Get that board.
You, know,
you already know. Right
Owens,
here.
MP beef they have going
that's
here.
Him.
Grant, have you ever experienced the scene?
How was that
like
early,
that?
Bro? I mean, oh, it was right by the green.
Well, BA,
I didn't play
not out loud.
Nope.
Now, lots of where's players
where's
feel slighted if someone
I'm not letting
him
score.
I don't care. But most
where's
have the good sense
oh, he got subbed out.
I
get subbed out already, bro. You suck.
Give him eight. Drops in the three.
Oh, my gosh, bro. I am on a roll right now, bro.
This dude is capable of some
I love the shot meeting this year, bro.
Showing
so
off
good.
And having a little fun.
Like, I've been greening up with money with this, like, new shot meeting. It's
back
so, it just feels so much easier to use for some reason. I don't know why.
Over MP.
It feels so much easier to use. It feels so much more fluent.
Here's Houston.
Low key, 2K. Y'all made it. So far, y'all made a decent game. So far, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna say good. Y'all made a decent game right now. I'm rocking with it. Go up.
Now here's MP.
I alleyed it, bro.
And he lobs it up top.
Okay,
to
that was the spot. Okay, that was an L play. Yeah, that was
the
L play. That was an L play. That's my fault.
How you finish in the open floor.
It's what? Nope.
Other than
what's
a
up?
Layup in that situation,
okay, my stamina down. I'm gonna pass out.
Numbers took advantage.
Hey, no, just don't shoot. Don't shoot. I got it.
Following the bucket by the Bulls.
Bro, listen,
winning. In the act of shooting,
like, bro.
Opportunity for a three-point
like,
play here.
Frazier, you suck. Just let me, just give me the ball, and I got it. I need you to hold up to the ball while I get my stamina back.
For guys like Shep and MP, and really all of the incoming rookies.
Mr. Colin Frazier. Oh, they... Coach, put me in the game, bro. Oh, it took me out. I was cool. I just needed a little rest. That's it. Is it Owens? Yep. Mm-hmm.
We're about
scoring. Hold up. Did he score? Why was it in? Please tell me he didn't. Ha!
And a half into
bro,
the
bro my teammate's so trash, bro. How you let him score three times?
Pass to Owens.
So trash, bro. My teammate's so sorry. I ain't gonna lie.
Jackson outside.
He's so
inside.
Sorry.
Here's
yep.
Williams. After missing his first attempt,
can y'all play some defense,
two.
Bro? Come on, Singleton.
Late defensive rotations.
What y'all doing?
Getting good looks inside throughout
this
the half.
An NPC,
and for
bro.
Chicago,
like,
let's take a look.
Bro. Check. Get the fuck away from
out to the right
your face
wing.
And
back to MP. Here's the three.
That's in. That's three.
Hey,
that's green. That's green. That's green.
Exactly
this new shot meter is dangerous.
Shooters who can
I am a goat with
defense
shot,
to extend.
Shot
no, there's no doubt
nope.
He's
what am I
a
doing?
Legitimate threat from downtown, and he's yes, demonstrating
clamp
that
don't clamp
in
don't
this
clamp
game.
On. You're not going nowhere, buddy. You're not going nowhere. Nope.
Outside, Williams.
Nope. He's not scoring. I don't care.
Just
I don't care if
clock.
He lose the game.
Pass to
he's
Owens.
Not scoring. Nope, Hawks that's off.
Three.
That's off.
He connects.
I'm in his and face, bro. What are you talking about?
Game.
And Shep saying, my turn for the three of his own.
The Lakers
yo,
have got two of seven
stop.
Attempts to drop
stop.
Since the end of the first quarter.
Don't shoot that to nobody, though. Yo, pick.
MP outside.
Yep, that's him.
That one, no good.
Where's the foul, ref?
Chicago,
the
other
foul.
Way. Here in the Summer League Finals, this is the end
is
of
over.
A great week and a half of basketball, Grant. Each
yo.
Team
yo,
got
switch.
To play five
yo.
Games here.
Never mind.
Yeah, and I like the round-robin aspect
yep.
of it, B.A.
Yo, pass it, pass it, pass it, pass it. Give me the ball, give me the ball.
Games and minutes, and it gives ample
that's
time
him.
For teams to
what
evaluate.
Are you talking about, bro? How is that early? So
for
early
Chicago,
is it red now?
They've gone 7-8 now in the second quarter.
That was slightly early, if anything. How's that? Okay,
1:43 left to play
deadlock.
In the first half.
And he's going to the line.
So you
told
me
the official saw contact.
Nah, this ref is biased, bro. You know, not this ref is biased. Okay, so what I get, it's not a foul. It's not a foul. But if they get it, it's a foul. How that makes sense, bro? If the ref is doing a job, bro, he needs to have that contact I got here with.
Has a few surprise standouts.
Yes, nope. It really does. Beat it, him. That's him. That's him. I can let my teammates eat too, bro. Everybody eat when I'm on the court. Everybody eat.
Tiebreaker system in place.
You gotta share the food, my man. You gotta share the food.
Well, some teams can go 4-0 and not play in the finals.
No, you're not scoring.
You're not scoring. The floor can be a tricky shot.
Don't act like I said. If it's not Shep Owens, I'm happy. They can win the game for all I fucking care. Don't tell me they're gonna score. No more points, bro. Beat it to me. That's me. That's green. That's green. That's green. Yup. Yup. Green bean, you already know what I do. What's up, Jones? Talk to me. I'm trying to do spin moves. That's not cool. What do you think he him? He did a little spin.
We
ain't even
know what
that spin. He ain't even help you at all.
And here's
look,
Jones.
He's just walking around. You don't even know where he's going. Look at him. I got him confused.
Tries a 10-footer.
Why did he go for the block?
Los Angeles has gone 5-12.
Alley. Jump, idiot!
Here's Toscano. Cash. It's MP picking up the assist.
Look at the highlight, bro.
MP's got three assists tonight. And the lead just keeps changing hands. Five times already, and we still haven't gotten out of the first half.
Hey. 31. Flip up on Patrick, bro. You look dangerous.
Jackson outside.
Come on, shot clock. You better shoot the ball. See, look. You see how they caught the ball when they threw the alley? Thank you.
Oh, what a pass. Those two read each other really well. Looks like a play they've definitely run in practice.
Feed it to me.
MP way outside.
That's him.
Yes,
bro, this shot meter is amazing, bro. I can't miss.
Beat the buzzer.
I can't look at Shep Owens.
That's an incredible shot. They just let it fly.
I can't miss.
Take a chance.
I can't miss.
Close game as we wrap
it, like,
up the first
impossible
half
to miss, bro. I've been getting greens on greens on greens on greens.
And we'll see you back here after the break.
Bro, this new shot meter is OP. Is it supposed to be the season? I don't know, bro. Maybe I'm just goading. It must be a bug.
Vegas.
Cause ain't no way. Ain't no way. I'm greening these bitches right now, bro. I'm greening these hoes right now, bro.
Los Angeles has gotten 6 of 13 shots to go from outside the arc.
Look at that. That's green.
Bro. Summer League in Las Vegas.
I'm not missing.
It's a great venue for the event.
Yeah, it really is BA. Now,
no, it must be. It must be because it's the first game.
There's
no
way for
me
to
talk like all
Orlando,
game, bro.
But Vegas
no
is the one where every team
there's
participates.
No
and for the Bulls.
Oh, I thought he was gonna shoot. He faked me out.
Here's Owens.
I ain't like faked me out. He faked me. Yep, clamp up. Get on here,
nice
bro. You could have got that block, bro.
That really has to lift his teammates' spirits right now. I'll tell you, Grant, these second chance buckets.
Listen, Shep, you might as well just walk out the way, bro. This new shot meter. I mean, just watch this. It's going in right here. Check me out.
Possession.
Watch this.
From deep,
look at that. That's green.
The rebound by Jackson.
That was excellent. Now y'all playing with me now. That was excellent. Don't slow this replay. I turn the game off.
A highlight reel finish for Owens. That's his bread and butter. We all know.
Okay, no,
pass to Reeves.
Give it to my dude. Give it back. Give
now
it back.
MP.
From space.
Behind the arc. They get the rebound.
What are you talking
Reeves
about, bro?
And there it is for him.
Why they ain't doing my call for pass? That's so annoying.
A great move. I
Owens,
mean,
you not scoring again.
No,
I dare you to do a dunk.
Well, just ripping through right
get
there.
A flagrant,
he finds the open spot and gets right through
nope
there. High basketball
nope
IQ play.
If he score again, I'm finna get put in the NBA Fights compilation. I ain't gonna lie.
Here's Jackson.
Nope, that's off.
The Lakers
that's
with a
off
rebound.
That's all.
Their biggest
that's a
lead
brick
of the game was 9.
That's a brick. Yo, Reeves.
I
wasn't ready for the pass yet, but
there have been some great performances.
Hey,
from
who pick,
to be
who
breakout
pick
players. Well,
yo, L
pick,
bro. What are you
nothing
doing
in the regular season? But sometimes you get a sneak peek of a player
at,
who's about to make a name for themselves. Shot clock at 3.
That's off.
Pass to Park. From deep.
I was just touching that shot.
The green meter gets bigger
and like smaller depending on where you shoot from. Okay, that is good to know. I was like, there's no way it's this easy. That's why. I guess I just got was in a good spot. That's why I was like, yeah, okay. I'm starting to understand the game because I was like, bro, there's no way green is gonna be this easy. But nah, it was just like that because I was in a good position. Because I was like, bro, I'm getting everything right now. I feel like a man.
Great shot selection right now. Keeping the game simple and getting high percentage.
We definitely win this game. We'll be right back. We're losing. Holy shit. Bro, I could have sworn we were just winning, bro. It's the bench players they're selling right now. On buddy selling.
Chip, is not getting Kendrick Nunn.
Why is the paint wide open? What are y'all doing?
That's the Laker five. And this will cap off the summer league here in Vegas. 75 games played over the past week and a half, Grant.
It's such a great destination for Hoop fans. You get to see so much basketball.
Where are you at, bro? You're supposed to go to
the future of the NBA.
Gosh, bro. Were you not at practice, bro?
19 footer.
Bro forgot to play.
Rebounded by the Lakers.
Feed it to me. I'm going to need those. Feed it to me. I didn't even mean to pass it. I'm an idiot.
From deep, MP.
That's him. That's green. I don't miss. It's impossible. I don't miss. When I shoot, I don't miss.
Both of these teams locked in on the
I'm off the Rosen. If I shoot it, it goes.
Be a high-scoring affair tonight.
Nope. Try. You're not getting another point. You're not.
Here's Owens. Covered by MP.
You guarding you? Gold Park guarding you right now.
There's the drive. Sweet pick. Now even sweeter shot though by Owens to follow
it. Yo, why is commentary always fucking dick riding, bro? Sweet shot by Chip Owens. Okay, we get it, bro. Damn.
And he's going for the oop here.
Get dunk the ball. My teammates are selling right now.
Against Jackson.
We're finna lose to Chip Owens.
We've got about a minute and a half into this fourth quarter, and it's good for
play
two.
Some defense.
And it's a 10-point Chicago lead.
Oh my God.
And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for the Bulls.
Yeah, they've collected an impressive number of steals so far, using fast hands to force some turnovers and then scoring on the other end.
Give me that. I want that. I want that.
It devastates the opponent. They've done a great job tonight at converting on those chances.
I like that, nigga. I'm gonna control that three all the way.
You start to feel that the NBA season has truly begun.
Oh, chill. Where are y'all at? Why are y'all leaving the paint wide open?
You can feel that buzz of a new season already starting to form into reality. Pass to Frazier. Outside none.
Get that in there.
Shoots over Jackson. And the official.
That's my son. That's my son right there, bro. That's my son right there.
Substitution on the
court. Infinite sale. Yep, I knew it. It's not over yet. They good. Yeah, they good. Y'all better guard the paint. Y'all better be in the paint. Yes.
So the
let's
Lakers
go.
Will take it the other way.
Damn, you don't want watch out.
MP outside.
Yo, pick. Right now.
Puts up a three.
Let's go! Give me that three, baby.
10 triple of the game.
10 triples of the game. Let's go. Look at the crowd on their feet. Oh, they ain't booing no more. They ain't booing no more. Man, I feel fat. They ain't booing no more.
And they're set to take control of this game.
It's crucial that they convert here.
Here's Park. And the bucket.
And one.
And he is on his way to the line. He's trying to make it a 3-point play. Let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here
see
for
me.
Los Angeles.
You see me.
Their hot
you
shooting from long
me.
Distance has been the key. Spacing the floor
look at that man shine.
And I feel like another part of tonight's game has been the hustle. The hustle points, getting up and down, getting second chances, getting transition opportunities.
You got that. With the Korean hook shot.
That takes steady marks right there.
Not backing down from this moment here.
Go
when the
bonkers,
game is close.
Go nuts.
He kicks it up enough.
Man, y'all.
First personal foul. Third team foul.
Nah, that call was.
He gets the first. And that narrows the lead down to just three.
It's all right. Hey, team. Don't worry about it. You still winning.
He wants to be the guy that
I'm winning. I'm winning team. I'm winning.
Not the guy
that's
that you want to put at the line in these moments.
Check it out, right? Check it out, right? Yo, in the screen.
And here's MP from outside. Houston with a rebound.
What are you talking about?
They can't nah, like,
Just play good defense.
Six on the shot clock. He's off from three.
Thank you. Forty-nine, baby. Come on, one more. But it's team. But yeah, y'all lost. Ain't lying, they lost. It's over with. Nope. You're done. You might as well sign out right now. You're done. You're finished. I thought they put me on the bench for the last 9 seconds. I would have been mad. There's no way they can win. There's no way. Let's get fouled by a three-point line. There's no way.
Here's Owens.
It don't even matter. It don't even matter. Let's run a friendly fade in the locker room immediately after, bro. I want to smoke with you, nigga. Let's run a little friendly fade. Not no beef, but like some sort like a, cause I you something crazy on me, bro. I want your hands right now. You want to throw them bitches immediately.
Nice expeditiously. For the team as they celebrate
you
a
want
great
to throw them
summer
bitches,
league title grab.
Yeah, BA, just I'm a throw them win and a you nice don't have to throw to yours. It's on site, bro. Second I see him, I'm throwing hands.
That's some fire content back there, bro.
Yeah, sure is. Goofy.
Congrats.
Yeah.
You won a preseason game.
And you lost. Congrats. You lost a preseason game, goofball. You guys suck. You guys are goofy.
You're clueless, bro.
Oh, you trying to save face, ain't you?
A little goofy ass. Yeah. Just stop. Can I get to stop talking? He's so ugly, bro. Please cut to somebody else. That nigga mad because he lost. Me personally, I wouldn't lose to no nigga that ugly, bro. I'm just saying. Me personally, I would never lose to a nigga that ugly.
See you soon.
Yeah, idiot. We smoking on ship points, nigga. He's in a spliff, nigga. We smoking that nigga, bro. We ship Owens K, nigga. We smoking all his deads, nigga. Fuck ship Owens, nigga. We don't fuck with that nigga ship. Hey, if you a ship Owens fan, I don't fuck with you, nigga. Simple. Fuck ship Owens, nigga. Well, you know what I'm saying? Lowens, nigga. Fuck ship Owens. You're a bitch, I'm bro.
The summer league champ, baby.
Right, yeah, that's me. You honest. Already know what it is.
How does it feel?
Man? Amazing.
I don't know.
But
man.
It's what I do, so.
Wait, just, I feel like I'm just getting started right now.
Oh, you definitely just getting up, though. Come on now.
I am seeing lots of positive engagement on social.
Oh, not even on my day. When they just boom me, though.
In a minute, but he loves that stuff.
Whoa.
Why everybody in the same fits?
Like, I mean, yes, I'm human, but, you know, I like
compliments. Why is everybody in the same fits? Ricky, why are you in the same fit?
Not wanting MP over Shep. Could never be me, fam.
Cringe.
I'm going to name my firstborn son after MP.
Fanboy. It's kind of weird, not gonna lie. It's kind of like dick riding, not gonna lie.
Ashley, you want to just read it with feeling next time?
Exactly, you robot.
Just a suggestion.
This whole little group awkward as fuck.
Thank you for the recap and all, but I was, you know, hoping that maybe we could, you know, look forward and talk about something that's possibly coming up, you know?
Okay. Yeah. Eyes on the prize. I love it. All right, Ashley, go.
You have a meeting with Freddie Novak.
Okay.
New head of Freddie brand Novak. And marketing. He wants to talk to you about some of the PR initiatives he's spearheading. Lots of data-driven stuff, how to leverage research into results. I think you'll like it.
Yeah, I actually read an article about him in the Pin Down. He's a very, very interesting hire.
That's right.
Very.
I don't even know what's going on. I just talk about like analytics and finance and business and shit like that.
Takes daily.
Mm-hmm. Let's get
yeah.
it.
Yeah, we don't have a date set just yet, but it should be sometime in the next 2 weeks, and it's going to be a great opportunity to take control of the post.
But I'm sorry. Yeah. It's really bothering me. Why is everybody in the same fit? Yeah, it looks like a couple days later, and everybody's in the same exact fit.
Mainly, we just want you to focus on ball, man.
Man, y'all taking care
of I want you to focus on buying some fits.
You already know. This ain't our first rodeo, kid. Oh, well, it is Mila's first rodeo.
Okay, technically, it's your type second. Shit.
Oh,
not what that different.
So, everybody in this room is so
fucked.
Hold on. We're not talking about MP here.
Wait.
At
bro,
all.
Bro, come on, man. I mean, this whole agency is devoted to you right now. You can't be jealous, are you?
Fam, you serious?
What's going on right now, bro?
I'm just joking. Relax.
Ew, joke, nigga. This shit, nobody laughs. Cringe. You'll meet
with Freddie and then holler at me when you're done.
All right, fam.
Ricky.
Ricky gone.
Ricky got the same fit on.
Text Ricky, I'm canceling lunch.
I'm gonna text Ricky to buy a new fit.
Okay, good.
I'm sorry, but that shit's so ass, bro.
Just taking it step by step.
That's it. That's all we could do right now.
Pace ourselves.
Let's do it.
Okay. Getting top takes on the phone.
All right.
Didn't ask, but okay. All right. Welcome to the. Oh, we already in NBA. Welcome to 2022-23 NBA season. All right. Talk to me, baby. Talk to me. Talk to me, baby. We already in the NBA, man. Feels great. Feels good. Feels fantastic. So, what's up? Oh, so we can play our first game? I guess we just on the Lakers just like that. Honestly, bro, I'm so glad they got rid of the high school and college stuff. That was so annoying. And I don't think nobody actually enjoyed playing through that. I think everybody, like, they played it one time and then skipped it after. Thank you, 2K, for taking that out. That was, I get it. It was a cool, it was a cool addition the first time, but after that, it just got lame. Oh, we in a park. Oh, shoot. What's up, guys? Oh, we in a park with, what the fuck? Who hit my line? I check my phone. Okay, messages. Oh, Ronnie 2K? Wait, no. Hey, MP, I'm, I don't know how to pronounce that. Sorry to text you all sus, but that older lady, Peepa, told me to. She asked me for a volunteer to give out challenges or something, and I was, like, whatever. I was, okay, not reading that. Hey, I'm extremely busy with activities coordinated. Okay, I don't care. You can live and deliver, unfortunately. Complete. Okay. Nope. Not reading that. Okay. All relevant messages. What's that? Oh, that's the mission. Okay. Before I do that, I want to just like walk around. You feel me? What's going on, man? What stores we got here? Look, we already got niggas like with fits and everything. We got overall 60. The game just came out. If I see a fucking 90 overall, bro, I'm quitting the game. I promise you. If I see a 90 overall already, bro, I'm in the stream. Cause that shit is unreasonable. The game just came out, brother. Like, go outside, do something else. How open map? Is there like a map? Court status. I haven't played this game in so fucking long. Where am I at? Where am I? Okay, so armor. Where am I at? Okay, let me look around. So close that. I'm by the rec lounge. So the rec. Damn it. Okay, dropping shit. Okay, rec lounge is right there. So that means I have to go. Okay. So boom, pirate ship. Boom, and then where's, okay, docks. Okay, got you. Okay, all right. Look, I haven't played 2K in a long time, man. So, like, work with me. So wheels. Okay, I'm gonna, all right, let's go to the barbershop. Cause this cut we got right now is not it. And then after we get a cut, the next mission is to get a better fit, cause brown shirt is wild. Don't nobody want to play with a fucking brown shirt. Like, bro, if you ever play 2K, and you wear a brown shirt, anytime you walk on a little park thing, if you're a brown shirt and you walk on with a little queue up, everybody walks off, because you're a brown shirt. It's like racism, bro. Like, dead ass. Every time they see you, they just walk off because they don't want to be, like, bothered with you, bro. so wild, bro. Can't be out here seeing this brown shirt. They don't get no respect. Flat top fade. Let's see what cut. What cut we going with? Drop fade twist. Let's see. Can I get like a preview before I buy them though? I wanna like just buy the shits yet. Okay, I can't get a preview. Okay. Can I see? Hello? I can't turn my head. Okay, we got a drop. I guess haircuts are free, which is, I'm glad, because I gotta pay to get a haircut. It's kind of stupid. Dropped flat top fade. Nah, that's, you got that. So haircuts are free this year. That's cool. Thank God, because having to pay for a fucking haircut was unreasonable. I mean, I get, like, it makes sense, like, IRL, but, bro, it's a game. That's not fun if I have to... Oh, that's an L-ass afro. We're not going with that one. Actually. Yeah, nah. I was thinking about it, but nah. I can't even do it to myself. They got waves in the game. I see the crown going crazy. I think, low-key, I think we're going to go with that one. Let's see. Hold on. What's this? Natural fade. I don't know. My hair look. My character's hair look big with that one. I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I'm fucking with those. Short tempered fade. They got the Jimmy Butler shit. Nah, Jimmy Butler's. Nah, the Jimmy Butler cut is so wild. I'm not gonna lie. Jimmy Butler cut is crazy. We're just gonna go with the dreads. Hair color. I think we can keep them where they are. Nah, white dreads is fucking insane. White dreads is insane, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. Facial hair, I'm cool on that. I bet. Thank God you don't gotta pay for a fucking cut. Oh my gosh, that was so stupid that you had to pay for cuts last time, bro. I mean, like the past years, bro. That was so stupid. Thank the Lord you don't have to pay for a cut. Also, since we're here, let's get our My Team pick taken. I see they still got this in the game. Get your character on my team. Let's get our My Team pick taken, y'all. Get our My Team pick taken. Oh, no. You can't do that no more? Oh, man. Oh, wait, we can. Never mind. Okay. Can I get a preview of the poses? Wait. Huh? Huh? No. No, what's going on?
Starter card.
No, thank
John
you.
Morant, Jimmy Butler,
can I leave? Joel no, I didn't. No, stop. I didn't mean to start court. That. Why did? It said pose one, and then it just started the game. I've already seen this cutscene. Can I back out? I don't want to play this. Yeah, exit. They clickbaited me, bro. They literally clickbaited me, bro. That is literally clickbait. Also, where are the courts at? Like, I see like all the shops. There's no courts yet. Should I guess not? There's literally no courts. That's so wild. All right, but let's hit the swags. They have no courts yet. That's weird. They usually have courts like by this time. All right, let's see. Yep, this is where you need to be, bro. See, look. We gotta get rid of the shirt. They got Crocs. I can be Babytron. Oh hell yeah! 15K is insane though. You got that? Oh yeah. Can I just get like a wife beater? And I'd be cool with that. These ones are insane, bro. These must be like Balenciaga BLM shirt. Free. Okay, I'm finna say, bro. Ain't no way you gotta pay $1,000 for a fucking BLM shirt. That'd
like
be
it.
Crazy.
Great choice.
Peace. Thank you, man. I'm gonna wear Black Lives Matter merch, cause that's all I can afford right now. I have no choice, bro. I have no choice. Shit, they got like some other like minority shit I can rock, cause I have no money right now. Basketball shorts. Let's go with the black ones. Shirts. They have no wife beaters in here, but that's so crazy. They usually have wife beaters. But all tank tops, hold on. They got the, wait. That's not a wife beater. Nah, I got the outline on it. They don't got the wife beater in the game, but that's so lame, bro. They got the doobies, though. They got, why is Durag so expensive? Durags do not cost 14K. I know I don't, because I have one. So I know they lying to me. They'll be taxing. Hoodie. 1K. Jewelry. Oh, nah. That ring cursed, bro. That ring is cursed. Yo, that's gonna get some. What are these emo-ass rings, bro? What the fuck is this? Here we got bracelets. Can I get a two-tone Cartier watch so I can show niggas that I'm grown? What do they got in here? It's not even watch. It's our bracelets. I thought that was jewelry, but it's not even jewelry for real. Wait, no. Don't leave. Let's... How do I pay? There you go. Yeah. I can't breathe. Sweatshirt. And, let's wear the mask. Add a shirt. Add a thing. And let's wear a hoodie. Arm sleeve. Basketball shorts. Check out. Boom. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Look at the drip. BLM. Well, I bet you everybody rocking the BLM merch now. I mean, this shit is free, so it's the only drip I could buy. I'm not for that. I'll be out here with being a brown shirt, bro. I know for, actually, is there like, are there some BLM shoes I can wear, I can rock? Please, somebody got BLM shoes, because I ain't gonna lie, bro. 2K generics are so crazy, bro. 2K generics are fucking insane, bro. Please, somebody got some other shoes I can rock. Oh my gosh, I'm broke. This is so mid, bro. They ain't got no shoes at all. They got the foam posits. And they got the Air More ones. Damn. How much ones cost in this game? I can't buy some ones. They reliable. Every shoe costs 1,000 or more, bro. That's why I guess 1,000 in this game is like the 100, like IRL. Cause like mostly, like most shoes like that cost like 100. Damn, that sucks, bro. Alright. Let's see what New Balance talking about. New Balance, it don't be that expensive most of the time. It depends on the shoe you're looking at though. Alright, let me talk to y'all boys, man. What y'all got going on? Wow, y'all even more expensive than the last guys, bro. Dang. Yeah, y'all got that angle. Y'all got that. Is that... They got ski masks playing in this bitch, bro. What the hell? Alright. Okay, so we got the drip. We are no longer a brown shirt. Let's talk to, Pippa. Visit the Jordan Challenge entrance on the Promade Silver deck. Hey MP, I'm Pippa, the GOAT. Boat is buzzing with excitement about our bracket, triple elimination. Acting event coordinator of tournament, I'm glad you said so much. Allow me to give you a tour. You like Jordan, right? Well, we got exciting new Jordan Challenge, go check it out. Okay, where's that? Where's the silver deck? Is that it, right there? Wait, Jordan store. Oh, there's a store? What was this at, bruh? I didn't see that on the little map. Hold on, wait. We got to get the Jordan shop. I know I can't afford nothing in there. We're just gonna window shop. You know me, I love the window shop. I love to look at things I can't afford. Oh, one thing about me, I'm not sure if I know that. My favorite Jordans ever are the ones. I love the ones so much. They're so fire to me, bro. Like, bro, like, I don't think, like, they're just so clean to me. I don't know why. I love the ones so much, but they're so fire. They got ones in here, man. I love some ones. Wait, no, don't.
I like it. Great choice.
No, remove. I can't afford that. They got the 11s. Okay. I was just trying to look at the color, man. Let's try on. I can't, like, do a little spin. I want to see how they look, bro. I can't even see them. But why are we back at the top, bro? I'm trying to see the shoes, bro. I can't even see the colors of the Mohs. Okay, let's see. Yeah, colorways. There we go. Let's see what they got in here. They got time with the time out. I know they gotta have some fire kicks, folks. If they gonna get sponsored by doing, they gotta have some fire ones. These them ugly as fuck. Oh hell nah. Them hoes ass, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Where are like the fire shoes at, bro? These suck. Okay, they got the Jordan 6s. I wish I could turn my character around, but that's kind of dumb. I can't turn my character around. And why does they put me back up at the top every single time? It's so annoying. The Air Jordan 1s. These are my favorite shoe. Literally, every colorway with the 1s just goes hard, bro. I don't know why. Look at that. Just every colorway is so hard, bro. Except for these are ugly. I ain't gonna lie. But all the other ones go crazy. And look. 5K. That is a bag. Wait, they got the OG Chicago's? Because Loki, I have the OG Chicago ones, but I can't fit them no more. Like the ones, like the first, like the OG ones, you feel me? Those are hard. They got 4s. Word, bro. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Once I get my money up, once I get my VC up, I might buy some. I don't know. But once I get my VC up, bro, I'm buying somebody for sure. They got, ain't these the fire reds or am I tripping? Those are like the fire reds to me, yo. Hold on. Let me look it up, cause I could have those look like the fire reds to me, bro. That's coming out. Oh yeah, them the fire red. Wait, no, these are fours. Never mind. What am I talking about? My fault. Listen, y'all sneakerheads gonna fucking be mad as hell, but listen, get off my dick, bruh. They looked like the fire red from a certain angle. You gotta understand. Let me have to look this one time, man. They look like fire reds, bro. No, don't put them. I'm not trying to put them in my cart. I'm trying to look at them. You got the threes. Oh yeah, so they do got the fire reds in here. Okay. They got the fire reds, bro. But these dropped this year though. These like just dropped, and they got them in the game. That's fire. Yep, I got it. I got it pulled up on my phone right now. Those are like the exact fire reds. That's crazy. I did not think they would have them in the game because those dropped this year, bro. W game, bro. I got that. They got like newly released shoes, but that's fire. Good and brand colorways. Alright, bet. Let's get up with the shop. Let's visit the challenge deck. Let's do what we're supposed to do now. Enter Jordan challenge. Reward 100 VC. That's it? That's nothing, bro. That's equivalent to $1. like that ass, bro. That's equivalent to $1. That's nothing. Oh, actually, I say it's more equivalent to like 10, bro, for real. But I can't buy nothing with 100 VC. That's like one upgrade. You feel me? That's so trash, bro. You can at least get like 1,000. I appreciate that. Because I now can buy some shoes, but I won't be out here looking crazy. You feel me? What's this? Jordan challenge. Oh, it's the okay, yeah, never mind. This is the menu. I know what this is. Wait, am I loading into it? I don't want to do this yet, cause I'm gonna do it like later on, like probably like in a couple of days. I don't want to do it right now. I think they're loading me into it. Yeah, chat. We're gonna have to back out. What's going on? Alright, air ball bouncing. Oh my gosh, brother. Oh my gosh, man. Are you serious right now, bro? I can't even back out. Are you serious right now, bro? Are you serious? Can I back out?
Stockton's got the ball,
back
coach.
Out.
And we know Utah loves to go to either
back
pick and rolls or post Carmelo.
Bro, I can't leave. I want to watch this. I don't want to watch this. You're ruining it.
Push off with the left hand.
They made me push the button. I didn't have any choice. You're ruining it. Let me leave. They're taking away my free will. Chat.
Chicago's got the lead.
Can I leave?
They drove it frozen and posed on it.
Brother, you're spoiling the entire mode for me, bro. I mean, I knew what it was gonna be, but still, man. Brother, let me skip. I guess let's just enjoy it since we're here. The graphics are amazing, I will say that. It looks really good. Oh yeah, they got a little historic moments. But they got the dunk contest here, you line. When he had the OG with the ones on, yeah, that's my favorite shoe right there, man.
He's won the 82 championship for North Carolina.
A star is born. MJ. Alright, man, I leave now. Thank you. I just had to do like 5 cutscenes just to leave. A 19-year-old freshman from North Carolina. Thank you, bro. But yeah, shoot, I guess we're gonna leave it there, and then like we'll come back. We'll play the first game and all that good stuff. But we'll do that probably like Monday, because Fortnite update come out, we're gonna do that today. Actually, how about this? I'll give y'all 2 streams. No, actually, really 3 streams, because it's technically Sunday right now. So y'all getting 3 streams today. Y'all getting a Fortnite update, and y'all getting some more 2K23. Today, coming soon, so make sure I keep an eye out for that. I'm probably gonna upload this as soon as I get done streaming, which is probably like in a couple minutes. So let me just get back to this. Okay, there you go. Talk to Pippa, she can wait for a little bit. All right, if this is your first time on the Ballpark channel, your first time finishing the video, getting to the end or skipping to the end, whatever, whichever way you got here, man, I want to say personally thank you. But if you don't know, there is a certain tradition we do around here when we in stream. There is a certain theme song, you know what I'm saying, a certain song that we play at the end of every stream, you feel me? Hope y'all enjoyed, man. Hope it was a crazy stream, you feel me? You know what I'm saying, we're going 2K, you know what I'm saying, got drafted, you know what I'm saying, apparently got beef with this one dude named Chef Owens. He seemed like a little bitch to me, but still, anyway. Hope y'all enjoyed, man. Catch y'all later. Catch y'all today, actually. Fortnite update. More 2K23 coming soon. Make sure you come to the Twitch, drop a follow, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. And, yeah. Peace. Wait for it. Ski. Da 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 ah da da.